Watch birds in your surroundings? We are sure you do. Come, let us take you to the beautiful world of birds. Can you guess where? Yes, Bharatpur Bird Sanctuary.
To see the beautiful world of birds, what better month than January? Take along your backpack and binocs when you visit the Bharatpur Bird Sanctuary. To see the beautiful world of birds, what better month than January? Take along your backpack and binocs when you visit the Bharatpur Sanctuary.
Passing through the crowded city roads, as soon as you enter the sanctuary gates, you'll find a world so different. No tension, no rat race.
Take a tour of this heaven in a rented rickshaw or a cycle. No toxic fumes from automobiles. It's very vital. No toxic fumes from automobiles. For the birds, it's very vital. So, are you ready to take a tour of the sanctuary to see the beautiful birds? Let's see what surprises await us as we pass through the paths in the sylvan surroundings of the sanctuary. Of birds of this sanctuary.
children, we hope this song has taken you to the majestic, magical and beautiful world of migratory birds.
Yes.
Do you know, Bharatpur Bird Sanctuary is also known as Keuladev National Park. Which park?
Keuladev National Park.
It is located in the Indian state of Rajasthan. Over 230 bird species are known to be resident here.
Wow!
But all birds are not migrants.
Ooh.
This bird sanctuary is an ideal grassland, woodland and wetland for birds. So children, in this program, we have heard about some birds. Please relax as this soft music goes on. We have just a surprise for you. The birds we heard about were bar-headed goose. Listen to the call. Ruddy shell duck. It calls like this. Steppy eagle. Listen how it calls. Now listen to how marsh harrier calls so sweetly. And now we bring to you the sound of osprey. Listen to the sweet and melodious call of red-vented bulbul. And now listen to the majestic call of Siberian crane. Hello, our guest from Siberia. Come. We are so excited to listen to your call. Now call differently. Call. Friends, we hope you have enjoyed birds' calls. But it's not the end. We have many more things to share with you.